Greetings everyone. I am Dinikil Reddy, pursuing third year from prestigious college, Culinary Academy of India. For my profile photography, I'm gonna make a castle with a dragon on it, with a gateaux given as a dessert. And my sculpture, chocolate sculpture, is based on Game of Thrones, the most popular series, which was ended last March or April. This chocolate is to melt. I'm gonna melt this chocolate to start my sculpture. the final product is here. The conception of making this sculpture is came from the famed book called The Song of Ice and Fire, which is also known as the web series called Game of Thrones, and the as the title sum up to explain about the fire to melt and the ice to freeze to get the final masterpiece, and the detailing of the sculpture is very important to get the final effect. And coming to the gateaux, I have made white chocolate mousse gateaux with passion fruit filling and matcha sponge, where I used some coconut milk with the white chocolate, which gives a and the and white chocolate goes well with the passion fruit gateaux.